who's the sloth, and it's currently going to the Mordax, and you can see the voltage is varying. Check, they do go into the proper ranges, and I have that coming out. One's just modulating a cloud terrain, and then the other one's modulating the tone on the ZDSP. Let's see, I'll put a square wave in. So you can see, this is just a slow square wave from Dixie. Slow. And then what you'll see occasionally is the LED will respond to the incoming square.